weary. And as he gets a little weary, he finds out that even though he has a lot of willpower, that sometimes willpower is not enough. So after a while, gravity begins to pull his hands down. Here's the problem. When his hands start coming down with the rod in it, then Israel starts losing. So he got to keep his hand up so Israel can win. But he can't keep his hand up because he's too weak. He has limitations like every other human. His hands get tired and they got to come down. But when his hand comes down, the rod comes down. And when the rod comes down, God doesn't honor what God has told him to do because it's not being done. So now we need some kind of solution. What do we do about the problem on the heel? We need some other kind of teamwork that will keep the heel operating the way it needs to.